I've been using this Roll-A-Tex material for about 30 years, and sometimes I think I must be a little crazy. What is it about it? But then one day I said to myself, if every part of the painting had a flat surface, I don't think they'd be as successful, that you need mm-hmm. this granular surface in contrast to the flat surface mm-hmm. to kind of bring them alive. I always wanted the plane of the image to be separate from the plane of the wall, as if it's in front of the wall, not part of the wall. Mm-hmm.